Well, I met this girl I swore was close to work. I could see the ring, the dress, and the old 9 yards. I had a country station on, and she reached and turned me. Said she couldn't stand the way Tyler played steel guitar. Well, you get to town to catch that early blues. That old Chris Christopherson played the lead role. Well, I said, that's my man, and she said, who's he? I said, I'm done, girl, we got to go. She don't like to bring that kind of music. She's never heard a Willie Dixie song, God rest his soul. She's never heard a Willie Nelson song about Willie Dixie. Well, ain't no way in hell we can go. She told me she thinks country music's over. Really can't answer it, and all the songs are sad. But I clapped my eyebrows and said, you must be joking, woman. There ain't no excuse for having to taste that bad. Ain't that right, y'all? And I asked her if she'd heard Alan Jackson.
She said, didn't he sing that song for a weird review?
Well, I said, every girl, that man's a little bit.
And she said, really? I thought he was good.
Loud as hell! I'm gonna like to break my family.